Bonjour, je m'appelle Dr. Yao Otien et bienvenue à French 1311. Bienvenue à French 1311. Je m'appelle Dr. Yao Otien. Hello, my name is Dr. Yao Otien and welcome to French 1311. French 1311. Aujourd'hui. Today. Aujourd'hui, nous allons étudier les salutations. Aujourd'hui, nous allons étudier les salutations en français. Ça va? Today we are going to study greetings in French. Greetings in French. Again, my name is Dr. Yao Otin. Dr. Yao Otin. Ok. Bonjour, je m'appelle Dr. Yao Otin et bienvenue à French 1311. Hello, my name is Dr. Otin and welcome to French 1311. 1311. Aujourd'hui, nous allons étudier les salutations. Les salutations. Les salutations. Les salutations. Dans votre livre, en avant. En avant. En avant is the book we are going to use. Okay. En avant. En avant. En avant is the book we are going to use. Okay. The latest edition is the third edition. So, en avant, third edition. Okay. Les salutations. Les salutations. Greetings. Greetings. En avant. Page 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Page 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So, salutation, okay? The topic for today's 1311 class, right, is in your book. En avant, from pages 3 to 8. Okay. Now, when you meet somebody, now you want to say hello or good morning, what do you say in French? When you meet somebody and you want to tell that person your name, what do you say in French? And what does that person say in French? Okay, when you want to say, pleased to meet you, how do you say that in French? Okay, now, we are going to do this, okay, among friends. We are going to do this among friends, among our classmates. Okay, so this is the first day of class, right? We are of the same age. We are classmates. So I meet you, I will say in the morning, okay, I will say bonjour, 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 répétez. You hear me say répétez a lot, which means repeat, right? Repeat. Okay. Bonjour, 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 which means literally good day, good day. Okay, it also means hello or good morning. Hello or good morning. Okay, so good morning, good morning, good morning, right? Bonjour, 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 bonjour. Okay, bonjour, bonjour, bonjour. If I say bonjour, the person I'm greeting will also say bonjour. So bonjour, the person will say bonjour as a response. Okay, another way of greeting, you can say salut, 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 which means hi, what's up, right? And that person you're talking to will also say salut, 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 salut. Okay, to ask the person about his or her health, to ask the person how that person is doing, you will say, ça va, ça va, ça va, ça va, ça va, répétez, ça va, ça va, ça va. Okay, and that person will respond, ça va bien, et toi, ça va bien, et toi, right? I'm doing well, and you, ça va bien, et toi. Or, he or she can say, pas mal, merci, not bad, thank you, not bad, thank you, alright? So, I can ask the person, ça va, ça va, and that person will say, ça va bien, et toi, ça va bien, et toi, I'm doing well, and you? And then I will say back to the person, pas mal, merci, pas mal, merci, pas mal, merci, not bad, thank you, pas mal, merci. Or I can say, comme si, comme ça, comme si, comme si, comme ça. It means so-so, not bad, not really good either. Okay, très bien. Comme si, comme si, comme ça. Okay, to ask about that person's name, to ask that person's name, all right? I will say my name first. You know my name, my first name. We're doing this as friends. We're doing this as classmates. We'll talk about formal greetings and informal greetings in our next lesson. Okay? Ça va? Très bien. So, I will say, je m'appelle Yao. Je m'appelle Yao. Et toi? And you. And you. My name is Yao. Je m'appelle Yao. Et toi? Tu t'appelles comment? Et toi? Tu t'appelles comment? And you, what is your name? Et toi, tu t'appelles comment? And you, what is your name? Et toi, tu t'appelles comment? And the person I'm asking the name, whose name I'm asking, was you. Je m'appelle, the same thing I said, right? Je m'appelle, if your name is Paul, right? You write, you will say Paul. If it's Janet, you put Janet here, right? Je m'appelle Paul. Je m'appelle Janet. Je m'appelle Michael, right? Je m'appelle Paul. Je m'appelle Janet. Je m'appelle Michael. And then I was pleased to meet you. Pleased to meet you. Enchanté. Répétez. Enchanté. 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 That means pleased to meet you. Okay? Pleased to meet you. And the person will also say enchanté. Enchanté, enchanté. Sometimes you will see ease. At the end, the sound will, however, remain the same. Enchanté, enchanté. Okay, the sound remain the same whether you have another E at the end or not. Right? This refers to a feminine speaker, but the pronunciation is the same. So I would say enchanté, pleased to meet you. Since I am a man, you will see just this. If a woman is speaking, you see another E there, but the sound remains the same. We talk about this later on. Okay, enchanté, enchanté. Okay, and then to say goodbye, goodbye, I will say oh. Revoir, au revoir, au revoir, au revoir, au revoir. Répétez, au revoir, au revoir, au revoir, au revoir. If I'm speaking faster, I will say au revoir, au revoir, au revoir, au revoir, au revoir. Okay? And the person I'm saying goodbye to will also say au revoir, au revoir, au revoir. If that person is speaking faster, they will say au revoir, au revoir, au revoir, au revoir. Okay, all right. I can also say à bientôt, à bientôt, à bientôt. À bientôt means see you later. All right, à bientôt, see you later. Au revoir means bye. A bientôt means see you later. See you later. Okay? So, a bientôt. A bientôt. A bientôt. All right? The person can also respond à plus. À plus. À plus. À plus. Which means later. Later. See you later also. À plus. À plus. Or, he or she can use an expression borrowed from Italian. Ciao, 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 ciao. So everybody, a bientôt, au revoir, ciao, au revoir, a bientôt, ciao.